Welcome back to the 13th African Games going on in Accra, Ghana. Currently on your screens, we are watching George's Julian Paul from Mauritius, who is the number one seed in this tournament, play against Cameron Kortsa from South Africa. Julian is currently ranked 117th in the world, and Cameron is ranked 1,486th in the world. The first game was taken by Georges in 11 minutes, scores 21-14. Once again, it seems players on the far end have a fairly difficult time controlling the length of their shots coming to the nearer court. Very good lift by Julian. Good defense. Cameron doing a good job of adding variation to the shots he's playing, changing the pace of the game. Good net exchange by Julian and Cameron. Also going on court three, we have Kate Fukun from Mauritius, the number one seed for this tournament, playing against Ukachukwu Deborah Uke from Nigeria. They're on the third game right now, and that's what the game you're hearing most of the cheers for right now. Good attack by Cameron. And this rally was Cameron's, putting pressure on Julian. I will say, from what I've seen so far, both players seem very relaxed, taking their time to place their shots. And then when they think they have a good chance, they go full out with the attacks. Good movement by Julian. That was a good idea. Poor execution, though. And with that shot, we go to the interval, 11-5 in favor of Julian. We're back after the interval. Cameron replied, Julien served with a net shot, but took a rather late return on Julien's response. Good push by Cameron to Julien's backcourt. Julien still leading 16-7. Another late shot by Cameron, giving Julien the opportunity to get his 17th point. Good push to the backcourt. Nice drop. Wonderful defense by Julien. Good net exchange. Now at 27. Julien with a host of match points. Out. First match point saved by Cameron. Out. Second match point saved. Again with a good push into the backcourt. Third match point save. Fourth match point saved. Fifth match point saved. But can Cameron save all of them? Sixth match point saved. And with that, Jillian wins 21-13. Welcome back to the 13th African Games in Accra, Ghana. Currently on our screens, we have Kaden Kakura from South Africa, number 4 seed in this tournament for men's singles, playing against Leslie Ni Aduteado from Ghana. And they are playing for a spot in the quarterfinals of this tournament. I will tell you, though, the cheers you're going to be hearing for the next few minutes is going to be for the game going on court 3 between Kate Fukun and Ukwechukwu Deborah. Okay. Long shots by Kaden. Leveling the game at 4-all. And on court 3, Deborah takes her only match point. She has the opportunity to upset the number 1 seed. Game on court 3 has been leveled. And on court 1, Kakura smashes into the net, giving Leslie an opportunity to level at the next point. Shot 7-0, and on court 3, where you hear most of the cheers for, Deborah gets another match point. Net exchange. Good attack by Kakura. Good leave by Leslie, putting Leslie in the lead, 8-7. Leslie back in the lead, 9-8. On court three, Deborah takes another match point. Leslie extends that lead to 2 points. And on court three, Kate levels the game at 22 all. On we go to the interval with Leslie Addo leading 11-8. Kate takes her first match point of this game. She leads 23-22 on court three. We're still at interval on court one. Can Deborah save this match point? And Kate wins the game 24-22 on court three. Wonderful display of skill and stamina by both players on court three. A job well done. Leslie extends the lead to 13-8. Three straight points to Leslie after the interval. Caden gets his first point after the interval, bringing the scores to 9-14. Good defense by Leslie. Adds to his lead, making the score 15-9. Good defense by Leslie, but good pressure by Kakura. Placement and follow-up by Leslie continues to extend his lead. Scores now 16-10 in favor of Ghana. Hayden tries to close the gap. Score's now at 11-16. Good exchange by both players. By Ado at the net. Error at the net by Ado, closing the gap. Score. Score's are now 18-14. Kaden has managed to close the gap a little bit, but Leslie is still in the lead. Sakura continues to close the gap. The lead is now only 2 points between. Nice tap at the net. Scores are now 19-16 in favor of Ghana. Shot gone long, closing the gap to 1 point. And Kakura has managed to level the game at 19-all. And Ado gets his first game point. Game leveled at 20-all. We're going to need extra points for this one. Leslie gets another game point. Our levels again at 21-all. With that arrow at the net, Kakura gets his first game point. That was a well set up rally. Kakura wins the first game.
20-21. We are back on court for the second game between South Africa's Kaden Kakura and Ghana's Leslie Adoteado. First point gone to Leslie. Kakura levels, that's 1-1 with a wonderful net exchange. Kakura takes the lead with a drop shot. Kakura has extended his lead to 7-1. Now I have found in all the games I've watched today on this court, court one, the players on the father side of the court seem to have a much more difficult time getting in the game, playing their shots. Kakura extends the lead to 9-1.
Thank you.
offense in that rally for Leslie, except on that last shot, there was a little bit of a miss there. By both players. Last shot by Ado gone long, giving Kakura the 11-1 lead at the interval. Back on court after the interval, score sets 11-1. Leslie takes the first point after the interval. Core extends his lead to 12-2 with that exchange. And it's further extended by that long shot to 13-2. Another error, increasing the lead to 14-2. Shots in a row for Leslie. Error on Kakura's side. A wide shot gives Leslie his third point. Good attack by Leslie. Drop shots gone wide, giving Ado his fifth point. Ado struggling to keep the shots in the court from that far side of the net, as most players have so far today. And on that, Kakura gets a host of game points, match points. And he comfortably takes the second game, 21-5. we are back on court for the women's singles round of 16 game. And for this game, we have Hala Buksani from Algeria battling Gladys Mbabazi from Uganda for a spot in the quarterfinals. Hala is currently ranked 325 in the world, and Gladys is 175 in the world. For this game, it seems like Hala is having a harder time placing her shots in the court, mistiming a little bit and hitting wider, whilst Mbabazi is having a harder time keeping the length of her serves and far shots shorter. Like everybody else who has played on that side of the court today, it seems her shots are going long. So far it's been a pretty even exchange of points. Gladys now leads 6-4. Both players, after the rounds of errors, carefully constructing the rallies. Good finish there by Gladys for her 7th point. Cross-court shot from Mbabazi. Currently at the interval with Mbabazi leading 11-4.
good defensive shot from Mbabazi, extending her lead. Hala continues to attack but can't seem to find a way through. Mbabazi continues to extend her lead, 15-5 now. Good control by Hala in that rally, forcing Gladys to play a long shot. Good control at the net by Mbabazi. The net by Mbabazi. Good control there by Hala, trying her best to close that gap. Score is now at 17-9 in favor of Mbabazi. Smash into the net by Mbabazi. Mbabazi varying the placement of her shots. I think that shot was going out. Good variation of shots. Wonderful deceptive shot at the end there to win Mbabazi that point. Hala missed that shot. She set it up well but missed it, giving Mbabazi 10 game points. He only needed the one. First game won by Gladys Mbabazi from Uganda, 21-10.
We started the second game. First 2 points won by Mbabazi. Good net exchange given Hala her first point. Sunny managing to keep the shots in even though she's on the farther side. Error by Mbabazi on that net shot. Giving Buksani the lead, 3-2. Gladys levels with a smash to Buksani's forehand. Nice exchange of the net. Buksani levels at 4-0. Mbabazi changes her racket after her strings break on the last shot. Continues to apply pressure on Hala. Of serve there. Good shot by Mbabazi, forcing Buksani to play a wide shot, giving her the lead, 7-6. Well-constructed rally by Mbabazi. Unfortunate, she couldn't finish it. A little frustration there from Hala as her shots keep going out. Good finish on that smash. Reducing the lead to 1 point difference. Good pressure by Mbabazi. Both players trying really hard to win this point. Good net exchange. In the end, Abuksani makes the error, extending Mbabazi's lead. Scores now at 10-8. That wide shot from Buksani, we go to the interval. Mbabazi leading 11-8. After the interval, Buksani takes the first point. Good push into the backcourt by Mbabazi. Good cross-court net shot. Good push by Buksani, forcing Mbabazi to use her backhand. And then anticipating well for the shot at the front court, killing the shot to get her 10th point. Wide shot by Mbabazi, leveling the game at 11-all. Three straight points to Buksani after the interval. Another wide shot, giving Hala the lead at 12-11. Hala continues to extend her lead. Sorry, error there on my part. Hala leveled the game at 13. And Mbabazi took the lead at 14, and now it's leveled at 14-all. Good defense by Hala. Another long shot, giving Mbabazi the lead. A series of errors from Buksani extends Mbabazi's lead to 19-14. Defense there by Buksani. The lead now down to 1. Error on Buksani's side gives Mbabazi 2 game points, 2 match points. Good net play there by Buksani. 1 match point saved. And she manages to save the second match point. Extra points needed for this game. Error from Buksani gives Gladys her 3rd match point. And with that, Mbabazi wins the match at 22-20.
We are back on court one of the 13th African Games going on in Accra, Ghana. And on your screens, we have Sofiat Arinola Obanishola from Nigeria playing against Doha Hani from Egypt for a spot in the quarterfinals. Doha Hani is currently seeded number 5 in this tournament. She was the only athlete to qualify to 3 events in the last Olympic Games. Currently, the scores are 4-1 in favor of Sofiat. Sofiat in the lead, extends her lead to 7-2. Short lift by Sofiat gives Doha Hani a chance to get a point, changing the scores to 3-7 in favor of Sofiat. Judgment there from Hani, extending Sofiat's lead to 9-3. Hani managing to close the gap. Scores now at 10-7, still in favor of Sofiat. Long shot by Sofiat closes that gap. Now 2 points in it. She manages to win that point, taking the lead at the interval, 11-8 in favor of Sofiat.
Thank you.
Another misjudgment by Honey. Wide shot by Sofiat. Good pressure there by Honey. Closing that gap. Score's now at 13-10. Still in favor of Sofiat. Long shot by Sofiat, reducing that lead to 2 points only. Good attack by Sofiat. Placement of shots by Sofiat. Served by Sofiat. Score's still in her favor at 17-3. Well placed defensive shot by Sofiat. Score's now at 19-13. Good pressure by Sofiat. Very important point won by Sofiat. Honey did a good job defending shots earlier on in the rally. And with that error, Sofiat gets 6 match points. First match point saved. 5 more to go. And she needed only 2 to get that game.
Please, please.
They're back after the interval. Sofia takes the first point confidently. In the lead, 2-1. Another great placement of shot from Sofia. Good placement. Hani seems to be under a lot of pressure in this game. Sofia's in the lead, 6-5. Good variation on placement by Hani, but also good change of pace by Sofia. Extends her lead by 2. Error at the net by Sofia. Leveling the game at 7-0. Good defense. Good defense by Sofia. A little confusion there after that point was called. Hani levels the game at 8-0.
short serve from Honey. Another error by Honey, extending Sofiat's lead to 2. Shots went wide, taking us to the interval with Sofiat leading 11-8. Back from the interval, Sofia continues to extend her lead. Wonderful drop shot from Honey there. Flick serve from Honey pushes Sofia to make a mistake, reducing the lead to 1 point only. Error on Honey's part. Shot went wide. Good pressure by Sofiat. Continues to force Honey to use her backhand. Another wonderful cross court drop shot from Honey. Wonderful attack by Sofiat. Extends her lead to 15-12. Good defense by Sofiat in that rally. Good job by Sofiat moving Honey around the court. Thank you. good attack, good pressure by Honey. Honey continues to close the gap. Another service error by Honey, extending Sofia's lead to 18-14. Long shot by Sofia. Very important point here. Wonderful placement by Sofia. With that, Sofia gets five match points. If she's able to win this match, Honey will be the first seeded player, I think, to exit. Honey manages to save the first match point. And with that, Sofia wins the game 21-16, upsetting the seeded player. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh.